So following the clue given by IVA, we have conducted a session for 75 young mothers with an infant of age of 0 to 5 years, where we have covered the nutrition from their conception to pregnancy, lactation and to weaning diet. So covering every aspect of nutrition and diet for these young vulnerable groups has been the theme of the week.
Hi friends, this is Dr. Anil Kashi Murarka. Today, we with Fortis Hospital out here, we have done something unique, something on nutrition. How important and how significant is nutrition for a child, a newborn, right, to come on the planet? These charts, the self-explanatory, what role proper nutrition plays. I believe if people like Fortis can do this, other hospitals too can come forward and really make a bigger impact in society.
10 January is celebrated as National Dietetics Day. The Nutrition Therapy Department of Fortis Hospital Mulund, in collaboration with Ample Mission, we have conducted a nutrition awareness activity with the theme that has been given to us by Indian Dietetic Association, Dietitians to Reach the Unreached.
हम नॉर्मली ये बोलते हैं कि बाहर का खाना जितना हो सके उतना बच्चों को खाते हैं, जितना हो सके घर पे। तो घर पे अगर दाल रोटी बन रही है तो दाल रोटी, खिचड़ी बन रही है तो खिचड़ी, अंडा बन रहा है तो अंडा, मुर्गी बन रही है तो मुर्गी, जो घर पे बनता है वो दो। जितना हो सके पैकेट का खाना हम कम से कम रखना, उसमें ये भी आ जाता है, सेरेलैक भी आ जाता है।
थैंक्स टू ऑल ऑफ द फोर्टिस टीम हु हैड ब्रिंग दिस अमेजिंग डाइट प्लान टू द चिल्ड्रंस हु आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम माल न्यूट्रिशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस area, the parents are not giving much attention to their diet plan, so you have make this program very better improvement for the child.
क्योंकि सही पोषण सभी का हक है।